Hello, today YouTube, we are playing the most popular game of 2023. It is called Battle Bit Remastered. It is basically Battlefield Polygon version. It's free to play on Steam right now. So sorry about that, that's bad, my bad. When I saw that this was coming out for free, I had to play it. It's 254 players can play this at one time. There's a server here with 127 versus 127, and you know that I'm definitely going to get on and just play the shit out of this. Oh shit, how do I first person this bitch? Hey boys, what's it for? Hello? Oh. You've opted for out. Boys out chat. What? Alright, shall we roll? Alright, maybe another. How do we shoot? Oh damn, there's a lot of people. Oh, there was... Oh, the bus. I think I run. Get in the choppers. Come on. Hand. Somebody drive. Who's driving? Can somebody drive? Hello? What the hell's going on with this guy? Oh jeez, I can't. You can't tell the check of it. Right, number one, I don't know how to play. Number two, there's a mad guy that just came out of the vault. What the heck is? This guy is literally the worst at driving. Who's driving? Who the hell is driving? This guy's terrible. Get him out. Okay, yeah, beautiful. Alright, there's a lot of people on this boat. You know what? I'll just run. For us. This battleship is no longer here. Oh, well, we're swimming. Yeah, I think that's exactly how we were supposed to do this. I probably should have learnt the buttons. Because I'm new swimming. Obviously it's got to be an hour for me, but for you guys it's got to be like 2 minutes. But look, because I'll edit all this shit out. So enjoy the time lapse, I guess. And me just swimming across the ocean. Wow. It's totally fine. I'll get used to it once in a while. Oh damn. So as soon as you get in, it basically just allows you to flip. Alright, shit. Come on boys. Alright. Okay, well. For that, that's control. C is crouch. Z is, oh, so it's basically like PUBG. Okay, so that makes sense. Right. Right, who are we shooting at, boys? Alright, I need to understand this game. We've got them there. Let me in. No, let me in. Boys, come on, let me in. Right, I'm in. Yeah! I'm in. Oh, who's running with us, don't we? Right, run. Run, Sergeant. I don't know if that's your name, but I'm rolling with it. Fuck it. I'm rolling with it. Alright, shit, we've got hovercrafts and everything. Damn, this is the real reason I wanted to play this. It's got hovercrafts, it's got 254 players, it's got AKs, it's got customization, and it's polygon. What's not to love about this game? You know what I'm saying? This is probably the best game, and it's snowing just in the right time for Christmas Day, on the 1st of December. Let's go. If anybody is enjoying this and does like the wee Christmas border that I do have around the video, oh no, please hit that like button. If you don't, it's alright, that's fine. You're not in the Christmas spirit, I get it. It's fine. You don't need to love every video. That's it. But if you could, that would be much great. Appreciate it. Oh damn, I'm gonna get this level in like 2 seconds. This is gonna be fun. I'm actually enjoying this already. I don't know why. I really should be, but I'm not. Is that sad? I don't think it is. Damn, right. So, there's a guy up here. There's a guy. Oh shit. I got killed. Damn. I got muddled. Alright, I'll be right back. The nearest teammate is 6 minutes away. 6 miles away. Literally he's right there. Oh my god. How do I speak in this game? Is that an option I can do? I'm so sorry, I'll do this guy's a bad. Drones, women, whims. Oh shit, I got rest. Alright, let's go. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh my god, man. I got attacked the hell out of here. Right, so obviously don't do what I did there. Which would be fucking stupid. And apparently, this place is full of rash takers. And I'm no one. How the hell do these people see these shooters? Everywhere. Right, so apparently this guy's seen something a little weirdly. What the fuck? Right, son. Alright, here's on you. You just blew yourself up. Like we're goddamn Vietnam already. Oh damn. Dead this way? How do these people see these people from fucking far away? God, I'm running for my life right now. I'm scared in every wits. Every way. It's just death. I've just watched why my colleagues just fucking plummet yourself in death. Oh shit, that is actually satisfying. Well, I actually don't like this guy. Oh, you bitch. Where? Alright. Don't tell anybody I'm done. Oh, I'm definitely done. Press P and report. Oh, shit. No, don't mind that. I don't worry about an asshole all my life. I'm done. You know what, just gear up here, man. Oh shit, we really just spawned out of the worst there. Come on. Hey boys. Oh shit, we pushing in? What's happening? Right, we're pushing in, pal. What the fuck have I got? Is that left? Oh. Alright. Right, well, I have to kind of rush this now at this point. I don't know what's happening. I'm going in. Loud noises are happening, people. Loud noises. And shit's about to hit the fan. Ah! Oh, three. Right, one turn. I don't know if I just rest somebody or just hit. I think. I'm not sure just yet. On who the hell I'm raising and who I'm not. What is happening?
I'm
not making that. Oh shit, that was why I'm making it, my bad. You can't see them until the last end, and then they just spray out neighbour. There's no way we're getting through these people. Are we? Oh shit, we need a ride. Boys, we need to go right now. Yep, I know it. I fucking know it. I know the minute I was... I got killed by another Russian. That makes sense. Whoops. Shit, I've said that. Right, you know what? That's what I was. I'm gonna respawn myself. This is a massive hot spot out here. What the hell? How is this a massive hot spot out here, boys? What's going on? Oh shit, can I drive? God damn right, I can. Let's go. Have a lot of boys. Let's go. Beep beep, mother trucker. I'm back. Oh shit, you can drive? Oh, you can drive trucks. Oh my god, it's sold. What? What's the fuck? Yes, yes. I like where he's dead. Give me where he's dead right now. Get me off. Jesus, what the hell? Right, driving. Up top it up. Everyone's going to the south. Black strut eyebrows. Shit in this game, but I don't give a shit. Yes! Uh oh. Right, we got one kill. That means that we're good at something. Oh, finally. Fucking time. Right, I'm running a bit lap out. Just alright. Teammates hate me. Ah, damn it. I like how I just roll my poly ass off the fucking rock. That makes total sense, though. Wait, where is he? He's somewhere up on that rock. Right, I'm really going to get him. I'm really going to murder that guy. This is actually a wee bit more fun than I thought it would be. How did I actually load it? Damn. So I can oh, hold up. Okay. Submachine gun. Let's go. Yes. Reflex. Oh, you've got the reflex on them. Oh, yes. Medium range. Come on. Camouflage. Oh my god. We're going to be here all day, people. Holy shit. Did it? Did I not? Oh, that's... Oh, it's just like Call of Duty already. You can deploy wherever you want. You can easily spend all your money. Places that you don't really need. Dude, what is going on? What is happening? Holy shit, it's like a goddamn World War Z on this bitch. Uh oh. Wait, reload. Get in here. Not cold. Get inside me, you fucking clown, what you do? Run, just run. Right, I'm trying. There you go, son. Come on. Stop running about. Stop being dumbasses. Right. And watch me. It's actually something so satisfying about getting a kill in this game for some reason. I don't know why. Something just so satisfying about it. Oh, budge. My bad. Alright, I'm going to get up in the map. The sea is just absolutely conquering this right now for some reason. I don't know what's going on with him. Oh shit, there's hell of a truck close to taking up there. There's guys shooting at fucking drones, there's people shooting at choppers, there's guys flying out of the place. This is one hell of a hectic goddamn game. I'm off on it. Yeah, son! Shit, I need to bandage myself. No! Oh! I done that. I was trying to heal up, but before I could even do that. Dude, come on. I'm trying to select the spawn point. Oh shit. Does that mean that I'm too terrible at this game? Is that why it's telling me to hit me? Okay. Ah, damn. Right, okay, well. This is going to be a trick in itself, apparently. Right, I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh my god, can I go up? Can I go that way? What the French? Where was I getting it? Right, obviously we can't be playing this for too long, so we're kind of going to have to dip out of this right quick. But except for that, it was actually a pretty decent game. I'm not going to lie, I might actually spend a wee bit of money on this. This game was pretty epic, I'm not going to lie. It's probably one of the best games that I've played in 2023 so far, but I need to go and play other games, guys, so that you can see other videos, and so I do have other videos for this week and the Holy December coming up. And on the 5th to the 8th, I will be recording some other PSN Plus games. So if you do want a compilation of the PS Plus games that are available, not this week, but next week, I think, yes, because this is the 1st of December that I'm re-recording this on. So if you do see it on the 1st of December, hello, you made it to the 1st of December. Hopefully you are getting your Christmas shopping done and you are getting your Christmas presents and all that stuff. If you are parents that are watching me, and 45-year-olds and 18-year-olds and all that stuff, hopefully you are getting your significant others presents and jewellery and all that stuff. If you've got boyfriends, girlfriends, he, she, there, here, wherever, wherever you're near, enjoy. Please leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Peace, bye.